the hair off each other's chests.
Vice Admiral of the Narrows.
Haven't you boys anything better to do than pull the hair off each other's chests?
There is no beauty to this city. No expression of joy. No aesthetic plan. You walk your streets like animals. Like cattle with no sense of decorum. Idiots. How you English believe you can subdue the world is beyond me. Drink rum more than once a month. Mio Dio, it's revolting.
Well, no, you don't come back.
You bastard! Va bene.
I am ready. We go.
There is no beauty to this city. No expression of joy. No aesthetic plan. You walk your streets like animals. Like cattle with no sense of decorum.
Idiots.
How you English believe you can subdue the world is beyond me.
Drink rum more than once a month.
Mio Dio, it's revolting.
Well, when I first got here, there were ruffians of the worst ilk sauntering about, giving
Bastardo,
everyone...
Now I am lost. How preposterous this city is. All straight lines and rigid blocks and still no sense of order. Oh, how I miss the warm and winding streets of Firenze. How I miss it. Torture. There is no beauty to this city. No expression of joy. No aesthetic plan. You walk your streets like animals. Like cattle with no sense of decorum. Idiots. How do English believe you can subdue the world is beyond me?
These foreign Spaniards would...
Ah, praise God for imported wine. Preposterous this city is. All straight lines and rigid blocks and still no sense of order. Oh, how I miss the warm and winding streets of Firenze. How I miss culture. Damn this sweltering heat. Another quart. Ah, that hits the right note. Sangiovese, the finest grape in the world.
No!
You heard the man. Stop!
Almost out of wine. I pray this party is well stocked. What if they have only rum and molasses cake? That will assassinate. Hey, hide your liquor and lock away your women. Ruggiero Ferraro is here, and he means to make a damn fool of himself.
Ship offshore.
There is no beauty to this city. No expression of joy. No aesthetic plan. You walk your streets like animals. Like cattle with no sense of decorum.
Va bene. I am ready. We go. Which way? Damn! Got to get out!
There is no beauty to this city. No expression of joy. No aesthetic plan. You walk your streets like animals. My cattle with no sense of decorum. Who can drink rum more?
My old park, there's a cane plantation just west of Spanish Town.
Salve. Forgive the lateness of my arrival. I am Ruggiero Ferraro.
Aye, Mr. Ferraro. Not a problem.
Ladies and gentlemen, a toast to my brief tenure as governor of the Bahamas. For under my watch, no less than 300 avowed pirates took the king's pardon and swore fealty to the crown. And yet, for all my successes, His Majesty has seen fit to sack me and call me home to England. Brilliant! God bless the fucker! Therefore, hooray! Hooray for the ignoble and ignorant prigs who rule the world with sticks up their asses! Hooray!
And how is Mrs. Rogers these days?
I haven't the faintest idea, and I don't intend to inquire any further. We separated almost 5 years ago, and both our lives have been the better for it.
Forgive my curiosity, Governor.
Perhaps I'll be more candid later, when the remainder of my reason has left me.
And how is Mrs. Rogers these days?
I haven't the faintest idea, and I don't intend to inquire any further. We separated almost 5 years ago, and both our lives have been the better for it.
Forgive my curiosity, Governor.
Perhaps I'll be more candid later, when the remainder of my reason has left me.
And how is Mrs. Rogers these days?
I haven't the faintest idea, and I don't intend to inquire any further. We separated almost 5 years ago, and both...
Forgive my curiosity, Governor.
Thank you for hosting my little send-offs. I haven't been too rambunctious.
A little free with your speech today, but nothing to be hanged for.
Why then, how's this?
Oh, Christ, Rogers!
Any regrets, Captain Rogers? Any business left unfinished?
Yes. That I paid for Nassau's restoration with my own money. Fully 3/4 of the improvements made to that bloody island, I funded by my private fortune.
And if that doesn't spell out my commitment, then the king is a fool.
Please, Lord, just see me home!
He was a privateer once. How is it you lack so much respect for sailors only trying to make their way in this world?
You couldn't possibly understand my motives, cretin! You have spent a whole lifetime dismantling everything that makes our civilization shine.
But I do understand. I've seen the observatory, and I know its power. You'd use that device to spy and blackmail and sabotage.
Yes. And yet all for a greater purpose. To ensure justice. To snuff out lies and to seek truth.
There's no man on Earth who needs that power.
Yet you suffer the outlaw Roberts to use it.
No. I'm taking it back. And if you tell me where he is, I'll stop the man.
Here at the edge of a blade, I find a friend in you at last.
Principe, you mad bastard. Our best sources say Principe.
Stand still.
That man there! The Italian! He did it!
You're no losing us. Faster.
Yeah.
He's out by there. You just have to pull the trigger.
Haven't done such a thing.
It's done.
Where now?
Grab your kit and pack well. We're sailing for Africa.
Here's one still kicking!
Who did this?
It were a large vessel. The Royal Fortune.
Roberts.
Offered no quarter. Didn't say nothing.
Maybe he's here.
I was
Just above the yellow dog.
Up here.
Oh, I was just about the yellow dog.
Chases me now.
Hey, is it a specter come to spook me?
You're the gaunt remains of a man I sent to hell.
plotting and alliances changing daily.
Nathaniel North, when our ship was taken in the Philippines.
Captain North? Wasn't he one of Boeing?
Yeah, but dead.
I have a shot! I have a shot! Got him sighted!
You will not lose us so easily!
Put him in my sights!
Captain!
to fire, sir! Fire! Fire! Fire!
Damn these eyes!
Fire!
We're ready, sir!
No. There's a device with him that needs taking. I'll have to board her myself.
Man the guns! There's more fodder for you coming!
And out some sail!
On the horizon.
Flying British colors.
The Spanish ships there, Captain. This'll be a mess if we don't hurry. You heard the
awaiting orders!
No!
Douse the royals at all!
No. There's a device with him that needs taking. I'll have to board her myself.
Man the guns! There's more fodder for you coming!
Incoming fire! Take a shot! Right there, sir!
Fire!
I can register my flux!
Incoming fire!
Hey, soon have you hit the
chains up! Let's go! Haul in the stunsail! Drag them to that doom!
How can I not be impressed by the attention you've paid me? May the best of we two sing praises of the second!
merry life and a short one, as promised. How well I know myself. And what of you, Edward? Have you found the peace you seek?
I'm not aiming so high as that. For what's peace but a confusion between two wars?
Oh, you're a Stoic then. But perhaps I was wrong about you. She might have had some use for you after all.
She? Of whom do you speak?
Oh, she who lies in wait. Entombed. I had hoped to find her, to see her again. To open the door of the temple and hear her speak my name once more.
Talk sense, man.
Oh, I was born too soon. Like so many others before.
Where's the device, Robert?
Destroy this body, Edward. The Templars.